I'm News Channel 5's Lauren Victory in Essex Junction. I'm standing right where many of the IBM employees get out of work from their overnight shift. I just spoke with the vice president of the Alliance Group. He represents many of the employees here at IBM. He confirmed that there were definitely layoffs made overnight. He said 121 people have lost their jobs. However, that number reflects cuts made across the country. He did say that cuts here at the Essex Junction plant will continue for the rest of the day. He confirmed that those cuts were made to the Storage Systems Development Division, as well as maintenance, management, and process technician jobs. We'll bring you more information as we get it. For now in Essex Junction, I'm Lauren Victory.